in what may be the hottest year in history.
Thank you.